Man is facing charges for driving through a gas station convenience store on purpose. The car hit a man entering the store, pinning him between the car and a metal structure. The driver and victim were transported to a hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. During the investigation, police determined the crash was not accidental.